Hey guys, today we're gonna be looking at a tweak called CustomGrid Free. Looks like that. Just go download it from Cydia. And after it does its little thingy, just go to your home screen, go to settings. Get your settings, scroll all the way down, or wherever your thing is. If you have more than just a game time and Nike iPod thing. So, go to your custom grid. And just customize it however you want. So. And just respray it when you're done. And you'll have whatever you want. Yeah, that's it for this video, so thanks for watching.